Dear Ajahn, why did Buddha say 7 days, 7 months, 7 years? But in reality, each person will have this his or her own timeline, and it may take much longer than that. He was talking to the monks, the monk who is practicing Dhamma constantly all day long. Then the probability for them to become enlightened is within 7 days, 7 months, or 7 years. But it can be more than that also. This is not a fixed prophecy. But this is the generally speaking, if you practice every day, the four foundation of mindfulness, you should be able to attain to enlightenment either within 7 days, if not 7 days, then 7 months. If not 7 months, then 7 years. So this is just a prediction, not a fixed prophecy. It takes, people have different ability. So don't think too seriously about it. Just know that this is just a guideline.